India has recorded the biggest single-day spike in the number of new coronavirus cases. In the past 24 hours, India has recorded 20,903 new coronavirus cases, taking the total to 6,25,544. India has reported 379 deaths in the past 24 hours and the death toll has crossed the 18,000 mark. Total 18,213 people are known to have died of coronavirus in India so far. India now has 2,27,439 active cases and 3,79,892 cured or discharged cases, according to the Health Ministry data. Maharashtra, which is the worst affected state in India, now has over 186,000 coronavirus cases with 8,178 people dead. Tamil Nadu, which is the second worst affected state after Maharashtra, has recorded 98,000 coronavirus cases while the death toll is at 1,321. The Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, has said total number of samples tested in India up to July 2 is 92,97,749, of which 2,41,576 samples were tested on Thursday.